This video tutorial, I will explain what is event-driven architecture. Event-driven architecture is a software design pattern in which decoupled applications can asynchronously publish and subscribe to events via event broker or message broker. And in event-driven architecture, applications can communicate with each other by sending or receiving events or messages. Here you can see message broker. Example of message brokers are Apache Kafka, RabbitMQ, etc. And here you can see order microservice. Whenever order is created, order event will be created and that order event will be published to message broker. And here you can see stock microservice and here you can see email microservice. Stock microservice consume order event from message broker. And based on this order event, the stock microservice will do certain functionalities. Like that, email microservice will consume order event from message broker and based on this order event, it will trigger some emails. And in this order microservice, stock microservice, email microservice are decoupled application and they are communicating with each other by sending and receiving message via message broker. Event-driven architecture is often referred to as asynchronous communication. In this example, order microservice is not calling stock microservice and email microservice directly to pass the order event. So what it is doing is, whenever order is created, order event will be created and order event will be published to message broker. From message broker, the stock microservice and email microservice consume the order event, then perform certain functionalities. So this communication is asynchronous communication. It is not the synchronous communication. Once order microservice publish order event to message broker, order microservice won't wait for any response. What it will do is, it will keep on work on next task. So this communication is asynchronous communication. Event-driven application can be created in any programming language because event-driven is programming approach, not the language. In this example, here you can see order microservice. This can be developed in Java and here you can see stock microservice. This application can be developed in .NET. And here you can see the email microservice. This application can be developed in Python. So these applications are totally independent and it can be developed in any programming language. Event-driven architecture is loosely coupled. Here you can see order microservice. This order microservice don't have to know about this stock microservice and email microservice. The work of order microservice is, whenever order is created, it has to create an order event and publish to message broker. That's it. The stock microservice and email microservice don't have to know about order microservice, which is publishing order event. The work of stock microservice and email microservice is consuming order events from message broker and do its functionalities. You can get Java source code link for each video from the description section of the video. And here you can see the video. And to see the description, click on this more and here you can see the description and here you can see the links and click on these links to get the Java source code.